A top fuel dragster will weigh in at 2,330 pounds, and that's including the driver. Now, this long and narrow 300-inch wheelbase is designed to twist and to flex during the course of a run to allow the better than 10,000 horsepower to be applied to the rear Goodyears. Now, the power comes from an all-aluminum 500 cubic inch V8 supercharged, burns nitromethane for fuel, and that makes this the quickest accelerating piston-driven race car in the world.